Hello, Q21 and Vienna Museum's courtier. This is Chase Masterson, and I had the distinct pleasure and honor of being an artist in residence with you in November of 2019. I'm connecting with you to say that I hear that Vienna is on lockdown, as so many cities are, including Los Angeles, where I live. And I want to say that my heart is with you and that I know that we can all get through this. When I was in Vienna, I found so many people to be so warm-hearted and incredibly genuine and incredibly creative. What a vibrant spirit your city has, and such a resilient city, such an incredibly resilient history. And I know that you will pull through this. It's so important that we be safe and take care of ourselves and each other during this time. Along those lines, I'm excited to let you know that the work that we did in November is now moving forward in a very powerful way. I was there as an activist for Q21, and I founded an organization called Pop Culture Hero Coalition in 2013, which teaches mental health skills to children and adults in accessible ways that they can relate to using TV, comics, and film. We work in children's hospitals, in schools and communities, and I was even able to do a couple of classes while I was there at Q21, which was really exciting. Now we are adapting our lesson plans because schools are closed. We're adapting them to be used for children and families at home. And so these lesson plans, which were all created by psychologists, are going to give us emotional tools to families in isolation for helping them with resilience and empathy and getting along, basically conflict resolution and restorative justice at home, and all sorts of great tools to combat loneliness and anxiety and depression and fear. You know, all of those things can be exacerbated when we are in isolation, and so it's extremely important that we bond together and that we let each other know that we matter, that each other matters, and that we continue to connect through Facebook, FaceTime, any way that you can let your heart and your face be shown to the people that you love right now is so important. I'm excited that we're able to do that with our curriculum. We're translating it into German, and I'll be getting it out into Austria through a list of people who I met when I was working with you in November. So the healing continues, and it's so exciting. And I know that this experience can make us stronger. And I want to encourage you, again, take care of yourselves and each other. I so look forward to seeing you again, Vienna. And I look forward to giving you some updates on this project that you are so very much a part of. My huge thanks again to Elizabeth and Esther and Anne at Q21. And thank you for being wonderful. I look forward to giving you updates soon.